Our pumpkin is based off the book Dogman. And how he was made is that he got blown up by a bomb, and his owner, the cop, was, his head was dying, and the dog's, his name was Greg. The dog, his body was dying, so the nurse came in and said, said that maybe they could sew the dog Greg's head onto the cop's body. So after that, they invented Dogman. One thing that happened in the book was that the mayor was an evil mayor and fired the chief of the police. So then they put in an evil robo chief to replace him. So then, after that, Petey, who was the evil cat in the book, was invisible to help him escape from jail. But then, he walked out when one of the guards opened his jail cell to find him. So then he was out, and so he ran to the playground and ran up a plastic swirly slide. So when the Robo Chief fired a missile, it went up, went back at the Robo Chief, and he blew up.
Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye-bye.